Absolutely great stuff. Live in session here on Six Music, Annie Dresner with Black and White, and before that, 18 Years, both of which feature on the new LP, I Thought It Would Be Easier. And there are some tour dates later this month. On the 17th, Cumbernauld Theatre. On the 18th, the White Room in Durham. The Old Schoolhouse, Robin Hood's Bay on the 19th. The 20th, St Mary's Church, Purley on Thames. 21st, Kitchen Garden Cafe in Birmingham. Sheffield Greystones, 24th. 25th, Green Note in London. Vestry Hall, Cranbrook on the 26th, 27th, Junction in Cambridge. On the 28th, that'll be the hometown show, hometown show, I should say, the 27th. 28th, The Hive in Shrewsbury. On the 1st of May, Sound and Art in Worcester. The 2nd, Chapel Arts in Bath. The 3rd of May, Village Pump in Trowbridge. And then the Met in Bury on the 4th of May. Thanks very much to Paul Goodwin and to Gary Stewart and to Annie Dresner. That's splendid. Thanks very much.
Thank you so much.